Oh yeah? The final kick!
Not immediately dead!
Holy shit!
Everyone okay? Okay, still has her hat?
Good.
Good!
Hey, ugly. You stay here, okay?
So runaways. These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow! Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I was still a little drunk.
Cog settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, smart guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh yeah, like a settlement too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
Okay, there's the construction hub. He's gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go.
2 weeks ago, there was nothing here. And already they're building up the outer ring.
Well, they're not worried about raids. So it probably speeds things up.
Down! Watcher! He doesn't see us! The deeper we go towards the center, the more DBs we'll have up our asses.
Which is exactly why Del and I should be doing this alone.
If we get caught, we can reason with Jet.
I did 15 years in the COG. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jin this so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught.
That was a builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers. Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho-collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
All right. Guess we're doing this the old fashioned
way.
I don't think so.
Containment target spotted. Cease and desist immediately.
This'll work.
Targets engaged.
Great. So they know we're here, smart guy. What now?
Now? New plan. We fight our way to the fabricator.
On the other side of these bots. You miss your old friend?
Cool. Give it a rest.
See a way out of here?
I see a security gate. A locked security gate.
All right, hold up. Let me think for a second.
Whoa! JD, did you do that?
That wasn't me.
You sure you two aren't COG spies?
Oh, please. You think the COG invented it?
You saying they didn't? Well, even if you are spies, at least we didn't have to teach you how to fight.
Yeah, what is the deal with you insiders?
Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. Lucky I still speak to him.
Hey, I was very supportive.
That's one way to describe it.
Not an accurate way, but
a way.
In the second ring. We should be getting close.
Look alive! DB's incoming!
Help us. Help you. We're taking the target to
pull. Let the Shepherd destroy! Sorry!
It's engaging!
More DB's incoming!
This is all
hostile
activity.
Work! Got the bell!
Unit relocating.
Construction hub dead ahead.
Unit engaging.
Watching my shot!
All hostile contact.
Just what I need. Great.
Coming your way!
Mark is fired.
Come on, lock it off.
Reloading weapon. Attack!
Come on! Who's got the DB destroyed?
Containment target to fire.
Oh shit! Trackers!
Headfire, sorry!
Shit!
Frag out!
Unit relocating!
Just what I needed!
And
desist
immediately.
Take that.
Unlock
spotted.
Damn it. Leave it out. Okay, that'll work.
More DBs. Come and get it.
Construction hub's just over that wall. Unless it magically lowers! Nope, we need a way around.
I don't get it. All the raids stopped, at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
Wait, you're not having fun?
Okay, let's go through the maternity annex.
Do we have to?
What? What is it?
Just all the baby stuff.
You got an issue with babies?
No. I have an issue with being told I need to have one. Best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, but, well, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
Oh, yeah? Where do I sign up?
Ew.
There's a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
Ugh!
Heads up, watcher!
Roger!
We're not done yet, young ones!
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door.
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not. It's safer out here. Door's closing, young one! Okay?
God damn it!
So, let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.